I was willing to take a chance, and most people won't do that. Most of the people that you talk to try and bring them into the business, these are not risk takers. Most people have done all that they're ever going to do. They raise a family, they earn a living, and then they die. You are going to incur a lot of disappointment, a lot of failure, a lot of pain, a lot of setbacks, a lot of defeats. But in the process of doing that, you will discover some things about yourself that you don't know right now. What you will realize is that you have greatness within you. That you are more powerful than you could ever begin to imagine. That you are greater than your circumstances. The other thing is that most people, ladies and gentlemen, they get comfortable. They stop growing, they stop working on themselves, they stop stretching, they stop pushing themselves. For your running toward your dream, I applaud you for believing in yourself, because that's what life is about, stretching and challenging. Looking for ways that you can begin to improve yourself. Do it. Your dream is possible. Do it. People who are unstoppable and unreasonable. People who are refusing to leave life just as it is and who want more.
A belief that we're all connected as one people.
We will be able to work together, to struggle together, to stand up for freedom together.